Our module is, in a way, this is, we are lucky kasi Holy Heroes spoke earlier than the list of the pastoral exhortation. Kaya hindi po siya nakasama. Ito po, nirelease ito ng October to November. But as early as September, binigay na po sa amin ito para na magamit. So ito po talaga ang tema ng Year of the Fool. Sige po. So, ano lang po, summary points lang para lang medyo common reading, parang oral reading po ba? Oo. So, gising po ba kayo? Baka bumalik na yung mga buwaya. Nakasagot po ba kayo doon? Di ba? Nakasagot po yun, ano? Diba? Na, sige nga, gising ba kayo? Yung instruction, pag alam nyo, mag-pretend kayo na hindi nyo alam. Okay? Pag hindi nyo alam, mag-pretend kayo na alam nyo. Okay? Alam nyo ba to? Yung this is one, this is one, this is one, and this is two, so this is three, and this must be four. Balik po. This is one, and this is two, so this is three, and this must be four, and this must be
four.
This is
one.
And this is
two.
And this is
two.
And this is
two.
So this must be
four. Nakita na bulaklak, ah, si ano to, kasi siya lang yung gumagawa niya. Eh, diba kahit sa community, parang may nakita kayo, alam mo kung sino gumawa. Kasi alam niyo yung pattern ng tao eh. So, ito pong mga ganito, pattern. This is one, and this is two. So, this is three, and this must be four. And this must be four.
This is?
One.
So, and this is?
Three.
Two. So this must be?
Four.
So this must be?
Four.
So this must be?
Four.
This is one.
One.
And this is?
Two.
So this is?
Three.
And this must be?
Four.
Okay. Even without the finger, it is the pattern. Okay? So yun po. And that's how we have to be keen. Kung di pa huwag niyo nakuha mga membrane. Father Och po, although we met again after some years, nakapasin po kami sa Loyola dati, sa Loyola School of Theology. And then after that, saka lang po ulit kami nung naging ano na siya sa Pontifical Mission. So, hindi ko po alam, hindi ko pinagsisisihan niya na nagkita ulit kami. Nasa huli daw ang pagkisisihan. Di ba ako kasi kita? So, since then po, naging ano na siya, katuwan na po siya, tumutulong po siya sa aming mga lalo na nga sa Manila po. Yun, so, si Father Och, hindi ko, nagsisisi talaga siya. Kasi yung motto niya sa akin, nasa huli ang pagsisisi. Yun po. So, sige po, we will do it. This is?
parang mumulot ka ng IKEA dito. Pag nakakahiya, pag hindi mo nahulaan. Parang kailangan alert ka eh. Eh mga pag-iliw ko yung mga seminarista. Okay. Ano lang po para lang marinig natin ulit. Aba, tutamagin ko po ang mga sunurin at pala sa akin. The others can follow yung wedding silently. Shall we call on masunurin at mara sa akin, please read out loud. Ito po yung introduction.
When he raised his eyes to the crucified Lord, and he gazes into yours, you encountered the love of the resurrected Lord. Many prefer not to look. These are not the eyes of a defeated man, condemned for criminal insurrection. They are the eyes of an unlikely king, who indeed in death is his death blow. Still looks into our eyes to challenge. His love is called to the kingdom of his Father, his kingdom of justice, compassion, peace, and life to the full. The holy image of Jesus, poor, surpasses this one. Jesus hangs from his cross, stripped of his clothes, his dignity, his possession, his power, his strength. There is no experience.
Okay, you who are poor, ito po yung mga topics, di ba? Mapayapa and magalang. Teka po ulit, nasa po si, ito po kayo mapayapa, magalang po. Magalang, sige, 1, 2, 3. Matiyaga and matapat.
All you lovely Lord, our heavenly children, we your pastors invite you, as Jesus himself did, come to Jesus, come to me, Jesus said, and I will give you rest. To you also, Jesus said, I have come to give you life, and to give you the food. You gave your all in love.
Masinop and matulungin. Thank you po. Masinop and matulungin. Sige po.
I have come to bring life, he said, life to the full. Some of you, Saragi, are unmoved by this. You do not believe this. You do not believe Jesus raised everything. For you, the fullness of life is the good life. Your doing is not gifted, but forsaken. You take great satisfaction in that you are not like the rest of the world. You have no need for prayer.
you have no need for God. You may not wish to hear his message, but he says it again for you. Woe to you who are rich, for you have received your consolation. Woe to you who are full now, for you will be hungry. Woe to you who laugh now, for you will mourn and weep. Woe when society speaks well of you, for your fathers did the same with all those prophets. It reminds you that your negligence of the poor may have serious consequences. Whatever you have done or not done to one of these, the least of my brothers and sisters, that you have done or not done to me, look into his eyes, gazing at you from the cross.
Mapagbigay and mapagkumbaba. Mapagbigay and mapagkumbaba.
That he is filled with love, brings you to confusion, shame and repentance in this year of the poor, then consider his very challenge for you. Pray away from your pride, your selfishness, your idolatry of money, your love, your appeal in the middle of God on earth. Stop the corruption, stop the misuse of the people's funds. The welcome of destruction of the environment.
Can we read this together? Together, everybody.
I have already healed the poor, healed by rent companies that use our resources to create wealth for our people, but distribute that wealth equitably. Build an economy that is open to the world, but whose enemies do not exclude the poor, provide jobs, provide education that respects all our peoples as human beings and children of God, not as cogs in a global production machine. Provide education relevant to the fight against dehumanizing poverty, basic education to all, and higher education to all who desire it. Build a society of dialogue in our diversity, and especially for our poor. Build a society of peace. Say no to war, for the greatest victims of war are poor.
Okay, shall we have masipag and masunurin?
In that case, filled with love, rich in poverty, consolation, encouragement, and peace. Take part in Jesus' love. Should you have no work, look for work. Should you have work, work well. Cultivate a personal sense of industry, self-respect, and social responsibility. Continue to contribute to the welfare of your neighbors, your barangay, your municipality, your city, your nation. Always be helpful. Vote as a common good demands. Together with your spouse, lead your children to the love and respect the Lord through our Catholic communion. Be active in your parish and in your basic adventures in the community. Now as you are loved by God, share the ministry of your faith in love. You are not just receivers of the gospel, you are its bearers.
Okay, shall we have mapayapa and matapa?
The first is meeting the eyes of the church. I am in the area of the Lord, we are pastors and with us, all Greeks and New Jews, who will be meeting the eyes of the crying Lord. How often it is that we have looked into those sorted eyes and failed to notice their thinking. We have failed to notice the light that fixes the gloom in our hearts. How often have we deprived ourselves of that they are noticed, appreciated, valued, and sent away. You have cheated yourselves of the only treasure of our world. You have certainly from the cross that you are rich in divinity and humanly loved.
Shall we have Matiyaga and Magalan?
In this year of the poor,
Thank you. strength of his laws, his dignity, his possessions, his power, his strength, one with the unwashed, the oppressed, the sworn, the powerless, the miserable, the outcast. Of course, we can say no, we can keep the value, with the soul of Jesus, but we can also say yes.
Okay, one of us.
In the spirit of the poor, they are our witness to their society, and they are our ones to their service. In all, may the love of the crucified Lord triumph as he gazes into our hearts, and we dare to look into this.
Okay, amen. Ito po, yun yung binasa ninyo, napakadami po nating i-digest. Pagbalik natin sa ating mga sarili. Ang ganda po, ano? It's well written. Actually, it's so well written. Parang ina-address lahat. Ina-address tayo lahat na meron tayo lahat pangangailangan na tingnan ng Panginoon. So, mula po dyan, ang isa pong sinasabi sa atin muli, ano ba ngayon yung gagawin natin? So, alam natin na ang ginagawa ng NASA ay ang BEC. So, ngayon pong hapon, ang gagawin natin ay titingnan lang natin ano ba yung BEC. Pero baka hindi po natin titingnan lang na BEC per se kasi we have our own involvement. Pero I'll just give you some points. No? Kasi ang